second 5-on-3 within 2 minutes. The first one happened because a guy, after the play stopped, tripped another guy in the middle of the ice, and everybody saw it. That's the number 11 who is still in the box.